Hello friends, please subscribe my channel Outsourcing Tips Video. Learning SEO. This section of our site is here to help you learn anything you want to about SEO. If you are completely new to the topic, start at the very beginning and read the beginner's guide to SEO. If you need advice on a specified topic, dig in wherever suits you. Here's generally overview. Building an SEO friendly site. Once you are ready to start working that SEO talk, it's time to apply those SEO techniques to a site. Whether it's brand new or an old one you are improving, these pages will help you get started with everything from selecting an SEO friendly domain name to best practice for internal links, content and related markup. A site isn't really a site until you have content, but SEO for content has enough specified variables that we have given it its one section. If you are curious about keyword research, how to write SEO friendly copy, and the kind of markup that helps search engine understand just what your content is really about. One side topic, you have already learned a lot about on site topics by delving into content and related markup. Now it's time to get technical with information about robot text. Link related topics. Dig deep into everything you ever needed to know about links, anchor text, redirection. Read this series of pages to understand how and when to use nofollow and whether guest blogging is actually dead. If you are more into the link building side of things, working to improve the rankings on your site by earning links, Go straight to the beginner's guide to link building. Other optimizations. Other optimization, congratulations. You have mastered that ins and outs of daily SEO and are now ready for some advanced traffic. Make sure all that traffic has the easiest time possible converting with conversion rate optimization CRO. Then go micro level with local SEO, or take that site global with international SEO. The evolution of SEO. Search engine algorithm change frequently and SEO tactics evolve in response to those changes. So if someone is offering you SEO advice that doesn't feel quite right, check in with the specified topic page. Thanks for watching this video. And please subscribe now, Outsourcing Tips Video.